LeBron, Dwight Howard, his showtime, and the windmill.
2 feet, he's going above, and he has made it happen. And this crowd is excited.